So my long distance running journey started like a couple of years back, and it started in Delhi. I'm a Delhi boy, and it's been a very journey full of gratitude. And one of the major things that came out of it was when you run in early in the morning with lesser traffic and much lesser people around, right? You probably see everything around you much more. And the thing that we saw most was trash and plastic. So that's one of the reasons why we got into what we got into, which is flogging, which is a Swedish trend, which is combining two terms, jogging and pickup. So pick up trash while running becomes flogging. So we decided to start this initiative a year back called Bloggers of India. It's a people's movement today, and we've gotten bloggers all over India. Well, I've gotten, first of all, great response. I will hold on to my thanks probably for tomorrow. But right now I'm seeing a lot of interest in people wanting to join and be part of this social cause. And this social cause is basically, look, whenever you see something around you, like a plastic, paper or a wrapper, just pick it up and throw it at the next dustbin. And as runners, for example, at marathons and at events, let's be a little more responsible. We take a bottle of water, take a sip of two, and throw the rest of it away, right? I think that's blatant misuse of resources. A lot of people don't have pure, clean drinking water. So let's be respectful of that and have the entire water bottle at least consumed. And I'm sure Procam will do a great job at having dustbins all everywhere. So let's use those dustbins and throw it there so that people, housekeeping teams, and we're going to do a small blogging drive after. So for us, it's easier to pick up whatever that we can because there are lesser number of bottles and plastic everywhere. I think I believe this is going to be the first such blogging bus in a major event in India. I don't know about the world, so I can't comment, but for sure in India. So I am hoping that the change that we start from tomorrow, a simple idea that takes a bigger shape, and people get more aware about this simple